Hey guys, what's up? It is Preach as always. So today's video, as you can see right here on the screen, we're looking at the MX Guardian, but we have a reason why. Okay, as you can see, this gun is level 1 out of 20. I have never used this gun because I think the auto shotgun is stupid and shouldn't be in the game, and I've always refused to use it. So I did not know about this camo that goes beautifully with my channel and is probably the best looking camo besides like the Mastery Polyatomic that is in this game. So check this out. This camo right here, connected dots, that is gorgeous. Goes great with my channel colors. Love this, gonna look good on snipers. And I have to get this gun to level 8 and then get 20 point blank kills with it. So we're going to go into shipment, play with this. I may show you some of that to get to where I unlock this camo. Then we're going to throw it on sniper rifles and go and get some gameplay with this on sniper rifles, because this is one of the most beautiful camos I've ever seen. And I'm upset that today was COD Next. We are revealing MW3 and I'm just now finding out about the existence of this camo because I refused to even look at this gun. So hopefully you guys enjoy this video. If you do, you know what to do. Smash that like button, subscribe if you're new here, turn those bell notifications on, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.
I'm either gonna get first blood or I'm gonna be first blood. Never mind, someone else. Okay, good. I'd rather you get it than me be it. Ooh, whoa, hey now, pal. Thank you, teammate. Don't know how that. Silas, stop being so joyful. hired gun just killed himself with a thermite, and I know who I won't be hiring. Enemy care package in the a-hole?
Daggone it, Sean!
He was gonna shoot me! Here, I'm gonna go into this way. They always get me when clear them out.
No, they were all coming through that doorway. It was for sure minimum quad.
If I'd known you're looking that way, I wouldn't have done anything.
This guy's not getting hit.
I agree. Oh no!
Yes. There's always gotta be a hard scoper, bro.
Yeah.
He's up there in the ledge. Yep. There we go. It's driving me nuts because then they just duck down for $7.
So I always get the first shot off, just as the game decides it wants my shot to be a miss. And I disagree with that assessment, but the game gets what it wants.
No way.
UAV, but I have a UAV waiting. While I was putting bullets in him, okay, I was watching him. I saw the hits registering on his screen. He shot me with the intervention with zero flinch. I want to figure out how he gets that.
Anakin, you're almost as good with a sniper as you are with a lightsaber, my guy. But do you still hate sand?
I don't like sand. It's coarse and rough and irritating.
I mean, you're the guys I lost, 80 to 100.
I literally complimented you, you moron.
Shot at you! You were my brother, Anakin! I loved you!